beach volleyball is a pretty common sight in places like California and Florida, but it's coming on strong in North Carolina. People looking for a competitive outlet are finding it in the sand. Some tournaments, like this one at the Pine Top Sports Club hosted by Beach South, even paid cash prizes.
I would say 90% of the people that are here have full-time jobs. You know, and if you can come out and play on the weekend a sport you enjoy playing and then win money doing it and at least cover your expenses, it's a good day.
I don't do it for the money, I do it because it's fun, but I think right now in my life it would be impossible for me to just play full-time volleyball. So it's a great stress reliever, it's a great way to meet friends, it's a great way to make a little bit of extra money so you can travel.
Meredith Rosenberger, who is a nurse full-time, and many other players take mini vacations around the tournaments. The fact that this tournament, which was sanctioned by Volley America, was here in the Piedmont, made it a natural to enter.
Well, I've been to Virginia, I've been to Florida, out to California, so you can do a lot of traveling with beach volleyball, but that makes it so awesome to have something here, something that I can come out to, see my friends, see people in the community that come out and support me and support other players that are in the area.
Andre Beloff once played on the AVP Tour before becoming an electrical engineer. Now that he's comfortable in his new career, he's back playing in the sand for fun.
I feel like I might be okay playing and still focusing on something else 100%, but playing just for fun and play a few tournaments.
Many of the players in this event were high school girls, not after the prize money, but something even bigger and potentially far more lucrative, and that's a college scholarship.
You know, it's fun too with the sport, you know, being the fastest growing sport in the history of the NCAA. More and more schools are adding programs. Just this season alone, we've had five or six girls get recruited to play in college. Four of them just in the last couple of weeks at the D1 level. And today we've got two college coaches out here.
Beach volleyball, a growing sport that can be as simple as a great workout for some, to a little side hustle for others, to a college scholarship, to even a pro career. That's a pretty big range, which is why the popularity is on the rise.